What's up, guys? Shayna Lee here, your internet best friend. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time visiting, welcome to my digital space. This is going to be your one-stop shop for all of your exercise, nutrition, lifestyle, and motivational needs. Today, I'm going to bring you a little bit of inspiration. I was feeling inspired and a little extra motivated over the weekend, so I want to pay it forward and share it with you. Navigating through the holidays can be tricky. There's a lot more sweet treats and things to indulge on, delicious meals. We're traveling, we're spending a little extra time with friends and family. There are a lot more reasons to get off of a program than to stay on a program. And that's okay. I'm not here to tell you or, you know, scold the finger and say, you know, bad, bad, shame, shame. What I'm here to tell you is that's gonna happen. You're gonna miss a workout. You're gonna eat a sweet treat. To say that you're not, to say that you have to be on a regimented and strict program and not enjoy yourself is foolish. What you don't get to do though, is you don't get to give up. You don't get to say, well, screw it. It's December, Christmas is here, I'll start in January. Or 2020 hasn't been that great of a year. I'll just start in 2021. It's bound to look up by then. It's bullshit. You start today. You start right now. Because the longer you wait, the longer your program, or the longer it takes you to reach your goals. So, start right now. And how you start is by making a change. It doesn't matter what it is. It can be something so small. It can be going on a walk for 10 minutes and you normally don't do that. It can be eating vegetables at dinner or drinking more water or getting to bed 20 minutes earlier. Don't overcomplicate it. We are very simple creatures down to our foundation, but we love to overcomplicate everything. And if I had a magic pill and you could swallow it and you could wake up the next morning and feel the way that you want and there'd be food loaded in the fridge and you'd reach your goals, I'd give it to you. I'd share it with you. This way, the way I'm suggesting, it takes time. It takes a lot of hard work and it takes a lot of dedication. But I promise you, if you stick with it, it's worth it. There's nothing in this world that is ever satisfying if it's just given to you. It's always more rewarding if it's earned, especially if it's with your own blood, sweat, and tears. Well, that's a little extreme, but you know what I mean. I'm here to tell you that just don't fall. If you're gonna fall off the wagon, just get right back on. There's no one telling you that, you know what, it's hopeless, just give it up. You can do whatever you want. You can lose the weight. You can feel the way that you want. To tell yourself that it's just not going to happen or it's just not in your favor or it's because of my age, again, I call bullshit. You just got to keep moving forward. Just a short, quick message for you guys. If this inspired you, go out and inspire someone else because we need it. That's how we stay motivated as humans. We get inspired by something we see, or maybe it's a little bit of competitiveness too, or we want to be like them or work hard like them, or we see that it's actually attainable. It's actually real. So go out and inspire someone, and that will also help inspire you. This is something that I love to do more than anything, is to inspire. Sure, I love to deliver a great workout or share delicious recipes with you guys, but if you can stay inspired, and if you can stay on this high, you can do whatever you want. You can have the job you want, the money that you want, the car you want, the body you want. You know, you can eat flexible without restriction. Okay? Well, that's all I got for you today. I hope this inspired you. If it did, give me a thumbs up, share it with your friends, spread love and joy over this holiday season. 2020 hasn't been the greatest, but it also hasn't been the worst. It's whatever you choose to make of it. And what I'm choosing to do is end on a high note and give you guys all my love, all my knowledge, and as many great workouts and recipes and inspiration as I can. So don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for sticking it out with me. And I'll talk to you guys next week.